Good. On that till he takes a breath less. Slows down. Oh mate. Interesting decision. Thank you.
Good.
One more time. What you want them to do is to go deeper to it, okay? So not stand off quite so far away. See how he's standing off quite a little bit far away?
Yeah.
So now walk, keep your feet still. Good. Now shorten your circle down a little bit. There. And try not to enter. That's better. Does that make sense? Good. Now, do you think his cat, his trot needs to go a little more forward?
Yeah.
Yeah, so that's it. Doesn't matter. Now, do you think you should send his trot forward or his canter forward on landing or beforehand?
Landing.
Yep. So this time, just, yeah. Yeah, good. And then I'd walk straight to the jump because you've got... There's good. Tap him. Tap him. Tap him. Stay behind him. Make your circle small. Tap him. Tap him. Good. Shorten your circle down when you're not. That's it.
When you're not tied up. It's so hard to just.
Good. One more time. Good. I'd tap him on takeoff because he needs to leave the ground.
Okay.
Tap him now. Better. Do that again.
Good.